Congratulations on your promotion to Chancellor. You'll be happy to hear Calandra is in good health and is returning to service very soon. In the meantime, we performed thorough analysis on the cube she recovered, and it revealed the location of unusual structures on the planet's surface. We've selected the drop site for this colony to allow you to analyze those structures once you're ready. I'm sorry, the drop. Dropship pilot wasn't able to get closer to any of the zones that support farming. In the meantime, we'll need to grow your colony to a point where it can survive on trade. We need to improve the colony's water generation capacity.
Wow, those are some very unusual structures. They look like ancient buildings or something. Hey, Vori, shouldn't our surface scanners have picked those up?
It did, but it didn't identify them as non-natural features. I suspect the pattern recognition software was probably thrown off by all the spiky ice formations around here.
I'm starting to get a little skeptical about our scanner system, Vori.
I've taken a couple of zoom shots with the FAR scanner. Do you want me to C-mail them to you?
Can you shipe them to me?
Hold on, I'm gonna twirl them so the whole ship can see them.
I'm not allowed to use Twirtle anymore, remember? Because of my,
Yeah, right. Your tomfoolery and shenanigans.
Right. Right, yeah, just send them to me over Shipe.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
A new mission is available. Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the
Hello, Chancellor. There's a situation I need to discuss with you. Hello. I've closed the comm.
So this conversation is only between the two of us. To put it briefly, we've observed some very unusual phenomena on the colony ship. I'm not at liberty to describe them without violating security protocols, but what it boils down to is this. It appears that we've been infiltrated. Someone on this expedition is not who they appear to be. I'm working with security to try to pinpoint the identity of the infiltrator, but right now we have very little to go on, and no idea who or what would want to infiltrate. I'm sorry I can't give you clearer direction, but I'd like to ask you to keep an eye out. If you observe anything out of the ordinary or any unusual behavior of my team, please don't hesitate to make a full report. I trust you'll keep this just between the two of us.
The colony looks like it could benefit from a... I'd like you to increase the colony's population.
We have a new request for you, boss.
Would benefit from increased manufacturing capabilities.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output. Receiving urgent messages about deteriorating air quality in your colony. Is everything okay down there?
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your colonists in mind as you grow your colony. Remember, we're all in this together.
Welcome to your new colony. Commissioner Veronica is eager to see how you can grow this small settlement on Aven Prime. Here is your first objective.
One of your former colonies has requested an exchange.
I hate to interrupt your work, boss, but your colonists are very unhappy, and your colony's efficiency is suffering. Bad news, boss. Your citizens aren't very happy, and there's a good chance you might lose the upcoming referendum. I've compiled the feedback from your citizens, and they're telling me there's a good chance they might vote you out of office.
Thank you.
think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.